Do-do-do-do-do, I'm driving, go across this bridge. Yeah, it's up here to the right where I need to go. I hope this is Tacoma. Or was I supposed to be going to... No, because I live in Everett. My new house is down here. I want to see my new house. Whoa. Got dark pretty quickly. Whoa, there's an officer coming in. What?
That's out of the road.
You're in front of my car.
To make sure you don't drive off.
Because it turned dark really, really quickly and it just became like 8 o'clock when the lights go on.
No, it's because I saw you driving down this road without your headlights on. Somebody turned around as soon as you saw me turn around the corner. And you were also on the opposite side of the lanes.
Not on my side, but okay.
Yeah, it looked like you were going to pull into that house over there, but then you changed your mind last second.
One thing I do want to ask. Do the police force get equipped with civilian night vision now?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
American police, all that. But you know what, sir? As you are new, I haven't seen your face. I'll give you a written warning for this time, and I'll let you go. Be safe.
Do you want me to hang...
It's fine, sir.
Just be safe. Ooh.
Don't go anywhere.
Well, if you go
anywhere, please leave on the side. And yeah.
Okay.
Will
do.
I'm just gonna sit here and
how much is it for that MRE? MRE? A tenner? That's the most expensive MRE I've ever gotten. There you go, sir. Thank you. Holy shit. That's the most well, it's probably because of the fuel as well, but... covers that cost. Jeez. Jeez, it looks like a generator. Am I close enough to the curb? I don't know. I need to check. Am I close enough? No, I'm not. Okay. Just making sure. Am I close enough now? Yeah. Very good. Is no over here, yeah.
It's actually kind of strange if they talk to walk around to the houses. I have a license plate to check on a red vehicle. The camera won't spot it. In fact, no license are for being I said that before and I pulled over.
Whoa, this is really weird, this show, when I get it loaded. Come on, why is the TV not turning on? Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on TV, come on TV.
What's up everyone, here. Welcome to another M&E video on GTA 5. Don't know what episode this is, it's probably episode 7.
Oh my goodness, episode 7?
Eavesdog. Yeah guys, finally in one of the episodes, Eavesdog is here.
Whoa, who's Eavesdog?
I am currently doing a, I think it's Chan, isn't it?
Oh,
they're just called Chinese.
Chinese? Episode 5? Whoa, this episode is strange. It's gone from episode 7 to episode 5.
Hey, move this bitch.
What favor? Ooh, there's this voting paper.
You two are a hot mess, I love it.
Whoa.
So I'm going from working with the Chinese.
I guess it's time to take this off, this nice television show. By M&E Fun Times Channel. That was the best show I've ever watched. It was confusing, but awesome.
I'm going to check, the note, thing is still there, okay. So the vehicle has not been moved. Get my patrol car filled up.
Yeah? What's this? Whoa, this is the cheapest insurance fine. Damn, $10. Oof. Where can I get $10 from?
Cheers for the honest juice, too, Bob. About 7. Help Bob, well, see you next week, yeah? Time to go to the police station again. How fun is my job? Play, driving me down the street.
I need to have a... what did I just do? What is that row?
And I say, you okay?
Yeah.
You just got pulled up to the side of the road here?
I can pull up to the side of the road?
Yeah, no, but you, as I was driving down here behind you, when I suddenly saw you just divert off to the road.
Yeah.
I'm just wondering if everything's okay.
Well, I'm gonna go do my business over there and then I'll come back.
Well, that's a check his insurance. Did he pay or not?
Hey, did you know I paid 990 off of that insurance, so they put a $10 note on instead?
It says 100.
What?
It says $100 remaining. But are you sure you're okay then?
Yeah, I am okay.
If you just give me the $15 now, I can get rid of this ticket for you.
$15.
No, that's what the ticket says. I'm sorry, it said 100 last time I checked, but yeah, 15.
Yeah, there you go.
Okay, sir. Thank you for the big stack of cash. There you go, we moved the ticket, I'll go pay this into the police station.
Just say you found that on the floor. Huh?
Just got a call for an armed robbery.
Uh-oh. Okay, I'll see you in a bit, officer. Do the turn. Do. Need to get some fuel because I'm running low. I might see if there's a repair shop. I don't know if there is any. I might buy a new vehicle. I don't know.
Yes, Chief. I understand, Chief. What do you mean I'm getting... What? Chief? You can't make me drive the motorcycle. The motorcycle's the most hated squad car in... Copy that. I don't know.
Do-do-do-do-do.
Pissed off someone in the high command. the police department on their house to be robbed. The guy had a red pickup truck. Okay, any descriptions of him? It was a red or orange bandana with a black, you said say jumper and some jeans. Okay. Yeah. I'll just write that down. And what was the vehicle? A red pickup truck. Yeah. What weapon did he use? A pistol. You don't know what type of pistol, it was just a pistol. Okay, so can I check some security footage, please? Nope, he destroyed the security footage. He only had a pistol on him, are you sure? Nothing else? Okay. Jesus Christ, I hate this job.
What? I work here.
Hands up.
Okay.
Turn around. Arrest for my safety. And my safety. Not your safety. I don't give a shit about your safety.
Why am I being arrested?
For questioning, obviously. Is this your vehicle?
That's called detaining, not arresting.
I am arresting you for investigation, okay?
Okay.
Detaining. I'm arresting you. I'm physically going to charge you. And then you tell me, is this your vehicle?
No.
You know who it belongs to then?
Yes.
Who?
Just Fred down the road in that greenhouse.
Fred in the greenhouse. Okay, what's your name?
Jeff.
Jeff what?
Goldberg. His last name's Goldblum.
I'm taking you off the cuffs now.
Okay.
But if I see you driving around the vehicle, you will be arrested, okay? I've just read your license. It says you have a suspended license.
But I didn't give you my information.
You gave me your name. I ran your name.
That's just my name.
Yeah, there's only one Jeff Goldberg who lives in Tacoma.
I don't live in Tacoma. I live in Everett. I moved here today.
Well, that means your transformation orders have been really fast then, because it's here, there is no one by that name in Everett.
Well, yeah, I moved here. I live here now.
Yeah, so there's only one Jeff in there. Well, that's the only one person called Jeff in this
I don't have a license. I have to walk. I work here.
Well, you just said you moved here today.
Yes, I moved, which means I got picked up by that person.
So you're telling me that you moved from Everett to Tacoma because you got a job?
Yeah.
Oh, so I'm letting you go for now. I will have my eye on you. Oh, God. I'm on a slope, you see? Yeah. So this is not your vehicle?
No.
I am currently going to put
have a eyewitness to what pistol he was holding.
I'm currently blocking one of the front tyres, so it stops the vehicle driving off in case the suspect comes back.
Okay. Also,
I will get a tow, but this is just a temporary thing.
Yeah.
Because the tow company is quite busy.
He has a red bandana on him and a cobra, a pistol. He's only using it on semi, I believe. Have a good day. If you need fuel, just come back.
See, I just got here. hope I don't get any 911 calls.
Medicine? Oh. I should... Oh. I'm gonna go to the nearest bridge. Jump off.
Hands up.
I'm off to the bridge. I'm gonna jump off.
Why?
I got told I have cancer and I'm gonna die.
Did you hear anything?
Yeah, I was in there. I got told to stay in the back room with the practitioner manager.
I'm gonna search you. Is there anything in your backpack?
Food? Like this? What the hell is happening? I'm just gonna carry on to work. You've got a bike that I can use. Okay, a bicycle. Alright, thank you. I'll take those. Officer! Do you know who's like shooting?
I need to stay back in this building immediately. Get back on your bike and leave.
Okay. Should I go home? Should I go home?
Yes, we're declaring martial law.
Okay. Oh. Whoa. My house was shot up. What the heck? I'm not safe here. Definitely not safe at all. Someone shot up my house. Christ. Whoa. What the hell?
Come slow and see where they saw the criminal last.
Damn, Camino is very strange. Camino campground. What the Camano campground?
Yeah, well, I'm actually have to go over that bridge, but I saw someone run towards Scorpion 7, and then I lost control of the helicopter, and then went up finding on myself.
I never went on the bridge. That's why I was doing that.
No way I'm gonna catch you. You're no longer inside the jurisdiction of Tacoma.
Yeah, I'm in Seattle territory now. Which is even more deadly, but...
What do you mean I can't... Oh, I need to do a slash. Apparently the taxi will take 20 seconds to get me back to Tacoma.
20 seconds?
The tax is taking 20 seconds. Oh, right. Hey, sir. Sir, no. It wasn't my fault I lost it. Sir.
You mean like an actual, like, earpiece and radio?
No, I meant like a radio inside a house or something like that.
No. I'm in a car.
Huh?
In a car. I'm in a car
now. Okay, turn on the radio.
On.
Waiting you. The Colombo Police Department has... Updating news on a suspect who was escaped police. Police officer Kevin Walker. Technically, it's police sergeant Kevin Walker has been suspended. Suspended without pay for a further investigation of the escape of the convict. Wait, hold up, getting any more news. We have no more news stating a police. Sergeant Kevin Walker of Tacoma the Police Department has been officially fired from Tacoma Police Department. He has no access to police equipment anymore. This is due to a criminal escaping his watch. So on other news, Tacoma Police Department is now hiring new police officers. Please conduct your investigation and submit your application. Thank you. I just put my life and soul into this police department. The thing is, if I had a police car, I would have caught you up quicker.
Oh, yeah, I was just on a bike. Right. Oh yeah, I forgot, wrong car.
You're in a red vehicle.
Yeah, I'm in a red vehicle.
Yeah, there's the black car to your right on the side.
Did you see me on the bridge though?
Yeah, I see the red car. Can you not see me?
I guess not, no.
The bright green thing I was sat right in front of you.
Oh, it just loaded in.
No, oh, the other two left. Oh, what the hell does he think he's doing, huh? That hurt, huh, boys? Well, let's go. You guys stay in the car. I'll go speak to him.
Okay.
What the hell are you thinking of doing in my gun shop, motherfucker?
Your gun shop?
Yeah, that's why I own this town.
You do?
You go around the whole of Everett, do you see a police station? Oh, hell no. I just like the police station.
Yeah, I also live here, though.
Not anymore, Holmes.
I still have my house here, though.
Well, the only house I know of is the one all the way over there. That big house? Nobody's business no more.
I don't own that big house. I only own one house here.
Yeah, you know what? You better try to stay in your home. I'll never go back to this town again, you understand me?
But I was...
The cops to me? Don't think so.
I can't go to the cops. They'll arrest me.
You know what? Really nice car. Damn, son. It is a good car.
Yeah. It says race car. But rally car.
Alright. Yo, cuz. Okay, man. It's quite nice, you know. I might need to get myself a whip like that myself.
Yeah.
I need a hatchback, you know.
I've got mine from Seattle.
From fucking Seattle, huh? Are you part of the ketchup gang, huh?
No, I live...
Are you wearing that colours? Red hat, red vest.
Oh, they're colours. Oh, it's because I was a tourist there. Well, no, that's just part of my street.
You what?
My street.
Your street, Holmes? So you're telling me you're part of a different gang, huh?
Yeah, I got told to wear white.
Oh, shit. Just like size.
Yeah, I'm totally in a gang. I totally haven't escaped from a Tacoma.
Yo, man, you better not piss up the Tacoma car.
Can I let you know? I'm boloed from the police. I'm a wanted criminal for escaping the Tacoma police. And you know who was on the radio?
I have a question, yeah?
The name's Kevin Walker, who didn't manage to catch me. I didn't know the police officer's name. Ow!
You ran from me, motherfucker.
Oh! Nice to meet you. You look nice being a bad guy. Ow! Stop it!
You can't walk no more, I shot both of your legs. Now, tell me one good reason why I shouldn't just pop you in the head right now, huh?
Because the police want me.
So? You got me fired from my job.
You get £2 million?
I don't. They don't like me. They said if I ever go back into Tacoma again, I'll be shot on sight.
Oh, I heard on the radio that anyone, that includes you, because they never said not you, gets $2 million of whatever currency and country they live in, and they get to join the police force.
I don't want to be known. I spent 12 years of my life in that boss. Man, look what it did to me.
Made you look cool?
It kicked me onto the streets.
Yeah, but you look cool.
You have 5 seconds, get me. Hang
on. What? I'm going... Okay.
They should stop bleeding. If I was you, I'd go to the practitioner.
Okay.
Stay out of my town.
Which... Oh, yeah, it's over there, isn't it? Shit. I'm already lost here.
Yo, boys, it's time to take off Tacoma again. You know what I'm saying? Go on, up on me. Time to go to the core. Or blow up police station.
I believe it's this blue building? Yeah, it is.
I have one thing before I go to the coma. I want to kill that motherfucker who got me, who lost my job.
Anyway.
Son of a bitch deserves to die, you know what I'm saying? Hey! Hey, motherfucker, where you going?
I'm guessing there's a shooting over there. I'm off to Seattle.
Stop being a coward, motherfucker.
I hope the Tacoma police don't really catch him. Now get this bandana off and this red sweater vest. He thinks I'm in the ketchup gang, which was good. I falsified his thing.
I'm on top of the red vehicle, that vehicle, you know what I'm saying? If any of my home see you, open fire, will you know what I'm saying? That's what I thought. This will send him a message.
Okay. Kyle, you won't believe this, but Kyle Ariel.
Okay, pull up slowly.
That's okay.
Pull up in front of this white man, this man.
Alright.
Clear to enter.
Oh, okay, thank you. Is that a ram bar? Yeah, it is. Oh. I didn't know a civilian vehicle could have a ram bar on it, but I guess that's to destroy the police. There's no medicine at all, which is fine. Didn't need any. I can go to the grocery though.
Wait, what you say? That's not Jeff Goldberg. No, it's not.
Whoa. What the hell is happening?
Some of my boys tell me that you're Jeff Goldberg, huh?
Who?
You know who.
I do?
The last one in America.
Oh, the guy that escaped from the police.
He says you're one of them.
Wait, one of them? They only said there was one, not more than one.
You're making away fun of the way I speak. You was one of them.
Oh, sorry, I thought you were saying there was, like, more than one.
That was a good thought, actually. Sorry, I started catching you.
But no, I'm not him. He last went into Seattle.
What do you think I got them checkpoint over there?
Right. Yeah, I drove past him, I didn't know who he was. Red car?
Yeah, we blew it up.
I'm guessing he changed his clothes? I don't know. Because he was out of the description the police said, but then apparently some gang found him. And it went.
You can go inside now.
Oh, okay.
Hang on, you can. You might want to spend 5 minutes swing crank my
truck. Yeah, I'll. Fiver, okay. I'll pay that. £5 note. There you go. $5. There you are. And I'll grab two.
Holy
crap, what the hell? Where's my vehicle? No, where's my car?
That's what blew up. I saw a vehicle blow up. I was in the pharmacy over there and the vehicle went.
Alright, my green car. That was so nice.
You know what I just found? I have one thing.
Yeah?
To say to you.
To me? Yeah?
Uh-huh. Is that I'm just looking at your sidearm, Cobra.
Yeah, they sell them in Seattle.
No, not anymore.
They do.
No, because the police bought the shipments. It's illegal for civilians to own Cobra.
Well, me and my
Men I know who had a Cobra. Jeff Goldberg. So give me your hand now. You can have it fight me like a man?
One minute. I'm getting a call from Fred. Fred Gloom? Gold Bloom?
What about him?
Yeah. Hello? Yeah. You want to come to Everett? To who? Kevin Walker. Who's he? He's a ex-police officer who's changed to green. Has a blunt force and a Kazar. He's looking for Jeff Goldberg. Yeah. Okay. Jeff Goldberg, who's he? is someone in purple, red, looking like the Ketchup Gang, so then Kevin Walker would kill them. Okay. I'll hang up. He's telling me to fight him. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, bye. Have a good day. Yeah? What? Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Yeah. I have a knife in my pocket for you, too. Take it.
Okay, yeah. What?
We're gonna do a minute of just knives and then we're going for. You can use your shotguns afterwards.
Okay. So, equipped. Oh. I'm guessing you're going to heal.
I don't have any heals on me.
Oh, right.
I bet your level helps too.
Oh yeah, just 38%. Oh!
Okay, you can heal now.
Okay.
Slash I med.
You can do slash I 15 and do like 10 of them if you've got space. Now what? Still.
Watching you.
Huh? Oh!
Yeah, assassinated!